It just sounds like it's going da 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 da. It don't sound good. It's just nah, damn near dead last.
Hey guys, we're here at Senoia Raceway. It is Great Racing USA weekend. We got 31 cars here this weekend. We'll be going out for hot laps here in just a moment. I think they're like fourth to go out for hot laps. They're going to take 18 cars, and then they're going to run 1B, and then a 40-lap feature.
So we're looking for another victory this weekend. If you watched the race last weekend, Luke won. Carson come from 10th to 3rd and was on the heels of 2nd place. We're about to go out for hot laps here in just a little bit, and they're getting the cars ready. See Luke working on these tires. Oh, I don't know. Let me turn off. Luke working on the tires here. Getting tires ready back here, so really just a lot of tire work going on right now.
Carson's getting his race face on here.
Getting ready?
All right, so we got hot laps coming up right now. All
right, so we got 10 minutes. We're going out and qualifying. Luke hot lapped, I think, 5th. Carson sucked. I think he was like 17th or something. Anyways. I think we're gonna change the gear over here on the Carson's car.
All right, here we go. Going out for qualifying.
I think Carson goes out 4th. I think Luke's like 19th later on to qualify, so we gotta get ready here.
But does it sound, I mean, does it feel flat when you're going? It just sounds like crap.
They kind of tried to turn it off when I started it up.
What was it?
I mean, it didn't feel like it was sluggish or sluggish or anything when you got out there. What was wrong with it? Just tight center?
Yeah, well, like it was tight in fine. Then it would get tight center, and then I would have to put so much wheel in it.
It would get
loose again.
Tight in and then loose on?
Well, it was fine in. It would get tight like center.
Or center, tight center, loose on?
Well, it was getting loose. I had so much wheel into it. I was trying to turn left the whole time.
Was I slow?
No.
Oh, I was 3rd?
Yeah.
I was 3rd? I didn't know if that's 4th.
15
up. You didn't glide, you made a good lap.
I was really too tight, but like I just had to. When I saw the track, I knew if I was tight in hot laps, I knew I was gonna be tight right there. But I just kind of drove to the black a little bit in just to get it turned, and then I could drive off. I think 1 and 2 is why I went, so I drove down. Like I could get a lot of drive off.
Yeah.
3 off of 4, I didn't get wide enough, and I didn't get in the brown enough. I kind of spun a little bit. But it still felt good. I mean, I figured I was decent.
Yeah,
you
really are. Let me go back.
I'll say the track didn't get any better, though. That's
well, first guy out said fast time.
Wasn't even that far off, really.
No, 15.70. Fast time was a
15.62.
15.6. Dooley was a 15.67.
He's first guy out.
Yeah.
He got on good.
Real good. So, Luke qualified 3rd. Carson, I don't know. I think he's 23rd. He sucked in this car, big time. So, car didn't sound good. It sounded like poo going down the straightaway.
By 20th? 30th, though?
Luke's 3rd, you're 20. You're last, Carson. No, I'm just kidding. 24. That's it, 23rd.
What's your water temperature get up to?
Lucas is 3rd.
You can't check it now.
So, Carson turned to 16.16. Qualified by 24.
Right now, it's it.
Man.
When I started it up, he didn't want to run. He tried to turn it off. You know, he's trying to pull out of here.
Yeah.
Tried to turn it off. All
right, so I'm trying to figure out what's going on with this car. Another win off of now, right? Yeah. So they're watered the bottom, right? And they're tilling it up a little bit.
Yeah, not really that much.
But just the bottom. They're working the bottom, dude.
They weren't doing the top a second ago.
What were they doing to the top? Nothing?
I was going to say, they might. I don't know if they will or not.
Well, let's go check. Yeah, I want to know what they're doing to the track, so.
We'll look at it whenever that race goes down.
All right, here we go. Getting him ready. He's going out. Starting clear.
Thank you.
All right, I think we got a fifth place finish out of that. I mean, Luke could have won that race. We had a last a caution at the end.
I ran a pop way too long.
You ran hot?
No,
what
top.
You? Oh, top, yeah.
When I got down to
hall
one, it was really bad.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You was coming. I mean, you were.
Catching all of them.
Yeah.
You could have won.
That caution had to come out. You was down.
Yeah, that one with like 10 to go.
All right, fifth place. That's good. I think that's his best great race in USA finish, so I'm happy about that. Not happy that we didn't restart in third.
It's the best we ran, probably in a very space though.
Yeah.
We ran fifth before, but not.
Yeah, I mean, there you had the potential to win.
I fell all the way back. I think I was like seventh. I fell all the way back to third.
Yeah, you got in that mess there one time and fell back. I was like, oh, Lord, on that restart. Yeah.
I know. We did run fifth. We run fifth this right here. We had a chance to win this race.
Oh, yeah.